The tournament, which kicked off on Friday, saw competitions in different categories, including men, women, and young golfers. They include Paul Ebiala from Calabar, who emerged the second runner-up of the veteran category, Igo Ugbegu from Asaba, who won the ladies' guest prize. Emmanuel Umoru from Port Harcourt was the second runner-up in Category 4. The high point of the event was the presentation of prizes to the winners and the overall winner of the tournament, Samuel Sani, who won with 81 gross and handicap of 1868 net. Some of the winners spoke to Signature TV.
I would like to thank God Almighty for making me victorious today, because the game of golf is all about a game of skill and luck. And I want to thank God, because it is by the grace of God that that comes to pass.
Very happy and very proud of myself, thanking God. This is my first time coming to Enugu and going home with prizes, something nice.
I am a winner. I am the runner-up in the veteran category. I am very happy.
I'm always a winner, so I'm happy. I win everywhere I go. I'm a good golfer.
I played net 71 and I'm very delighted.
It was very competitive and
I feel very great winning the prize today for the captain inaugural in Enugu Golf Club.
Some participants expressed their confidence in the captain.
He has done well. You can attest to that by the number of the turnout. A lot of people came here to honor him because of his antecedent.
He has done so tremendously well, so I wish him success in every other thing he's doing, except apart from this captain, being a captain of the golf club.
Well, this captain's inaugural tournament is one of the best we had, because the people that registered for this tournament over almost 300, and so the turnout was superb.
It has been very, very wonderful and fabulous. We are impressed by the turn-up and the caliber of people that came from different courses. We have Calabar, Port Harcourt, Asaba, and the rest of the world.
Austin Honor, in whose honor the tournament was organized, participated in the competition with his team. He expressed happiness at the success of the tournament.
I feel very good. We should have had this over a year ago. But we also have some projects, and I wanted to make sure that we completed the project before I do it, you know. So doing it now today, we have over 200 golfers registered for the tournament. Some set played yesterday, and last set the final day today, which is the main day anyway, and it's currently going on. So I feel very good.
The captain and visiting golfers also shared the benefits of being a golfer.
So first of all, just imagine what we are doing now. We are doing about 9 kilometers. Of work. Now, if you add a part that you need to crisscross engage in swinging, engage in those activities, so you can imagine exactly what it does to your body. Then you are also open to the elements. Under the sun, you are there. If it's raining, it's not too much, and there's no lightning, you're under the rain. So you are open to the elements. So I think the first and most important thing is the health benefit.
What you gain in golf, mental alertment, good health, accuracy, all these things, you must, all your system is working. The brain is working, the eyes is working, the leg is working, everything in your body is working. Immediately you get to the hole, you start thinking, how do I make this hole?
Well, you can see me looking very athletic, very healthy by the grace of God. You will not believe that I am 61 years of age. It is because I discovered golf. Golf is a game that, of course, keeps you alive, keeps you healthy.
The captain's inaugural tournament was attended by some dignitaries, including a former governor of Enugu State, Sullivan Chime, who received an award from the organizers.
It was all lady golfers.
Yes, we can sing!
Okay, we can all sing, eh? So I thank you so much for this honor. I was telling your chairman when I came in here, very impressive, so nice. I said, guess what we hear outside though? I thought they had taken all your land though. So I'm happy. No, I'm happy. The one they left for you. Plenty, plenty. So people, thank you so much. I think we should be coming here more often.
Yeah, exactly.
The Enugu Sports Club Golf Section, founded in 1929 as an exclusive European club, provided sporting and recreational facilities for the civil service of Eastern Nigeria and such other government establishments. Jude Ozioko, Signature TV.